Hello everyone, my name is Akanksha and welcome back to my channel. If you are watching my video for the first time, I would request you to please hit that red subscribe button and also the bell icon just right beside it so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. I just received this parcel from Lulu and Sky. I ordered two footwears. One of them is trainer and the other one are heels. So let us open it and see how they turned out to be, whether the size fits me perfectly or not, or whether they are worth the money or not. So guys, this is the box that my shoe and heel came in. These one are heels and these are the shoes. So let me first show you the heels. So what I believe is the packaging could have been better. So these are the heels that I ordered. They are extremely beautiful. I really like the design. I just wanted a basic heel, not too flashy. They are good for party wear. And the heels are very comfortable. I actually tried them on just right now before, you know, shooting this video. And I really like the quality. For the price I paid, they are very, very comfortable. I really like them, and it says that they have been manufactured in France and the year of import is 2018. The price otherwise is $3,299, but I paid somewhere around $400 or $500. I'll just show you the price in the screen itself. And okay, there's one thing that I want to talk about, that is the size of the footwear, because I was getting very confused as to what exact size should I be ordering, because Lulu and Sky have their own scale. For each brand, their size changes. They don't follow the standard size, so you need to check the size chart that they have on their application or website. If you're ordering it from website, properly and match it with your foot size before ordering it. For example, I checked out the size in inches and then I converted the inches into the foot size that I generally go for, and then I bought them up. So these are basically in true size, that is 39. I wear 39 and luckily I got them in 39 only, I mean in my size only. But there are some other shoes and trainer, while I was checking them out on the website, I was able to see that the size in inches, that is 9.5, corresponds to 39 size in European size, I guess. So 9.5 inches was for different sizes, like 35 36. So their size chart is completely different, so just check it out before buying anything. So these are the first heels. Finishing and everything is good. I just wish the packaging was better as well. Otherwise, I really like them for the price. They're quite comfortable as well. And then the second thing that I ordered is these trainers. I got them for $7.95. They are really nice. They are of good quality. The size is really good. They have this kind of detailing at the edge. I tried them on as well. The fitting was okay and they are also comfortable. So I really like the shoe design, and I was a bit skeptical before ordering shoes from Lulu and Sky, because this is my second order from them. Before this, I actually ordered a pair of sunglasses and a hat, which I really liked. I'll upload the picture of wearing them in the screen right now. And I really like the quality of sunglasses, the case that they sent it in. And I really like the quality of the hat as well. And as far as the footwears are concerned, these two are really nice for the price I paid, because believe me, you will not get a heel like this in this much comfort for a price of $400 or $500, because most of the times when you pay this less price, they are a bit painful to wear. But this is very, very comfortable. It has a very comfortable sole here, cushiony sole basically, and same goes with for the trainers as well. I really like the color. I really think that they are trendy, And yeah, the real price is 3,749 rupees, 3,749. And they were imported in 2018 in September. These are from China. The shoes are from China. The heels are from France. They have been manufactured in France. So yeah, all in all, I really liked my shopping experience from Lulu and Sky. If you have any further queries regarding the application, you can just ask me in the comment section. I really like their prices, their sale. I got the order delivered in just 2 days. I ordered it day before yesterday, and I really like that how fastly they have delivered the order. And the shopping experience was hassle-free. I even got a discount on discount, like if you bought 2 shoes, they were giving additional 15% off. So yeah, I really enjoyed shopping from Lulu and Sky, and we definitely recommend you all to try it at least once. So this is going to be all for today. Thank you so much for watching my video. Have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.